b.lood.ied by hopeless block attempt. Knicks guard Ron Baker was sent to the locker room Saturday after taking an elbow to the face while trying to make a heroic block on New Orleans superstar Anthony Davis. Baker, a full 6 inches shorter than Davis, came flying into the lane to try and halt a dunking Davis, only to deflect off the massive Pelican and crash to the floor. It's hard to fault Baker for trying to make a play, but he probably should have just let Anthony Davis have a free dunk here. Baker was bleeding after the play, but later returned to the game. Associated Press photographer Jonathan Bachman captured this amazing photo of the moment from the baseline. More, 53-year-old fighter loses it when opponent misses weight by 28 pounds NFL Week 17 picks against the spread. Can Jimmy G and the 49ers stay hot? James Franklin looked so mad after getting Gatorade bath following Penn State's bowl win how the Buffalo Bills can make the NFL playoffs. Lamar Jackson joins exclusive QB club that includes Colin Kaepernick and Tim Tebow.